Yes, certain things such as pizza, sushi, pastries, and also pie and all stuff. But after 1 year of doing this, we noticed that technology is good. It does help us to reduce food waste, but it doesn't help enough for a certain demographic that is not being pushed into technology yet. Which is why we started what we call Pasaground. It's an on-ground booth where we sell, every weekend we sell at a low-cost flex to sell surplus vegetables directly to low-income communities. It's easier for them right now because they are the ones who cook a lot. They don't really buy pastry, they don't really eat up. So they appreciate more by cooking, and which is why we sell directly to them. And every weekend we sell around 150 kg to 200 kg of vegetables directly to the low-income community. So far, by doing both of this, we have saved more than 12,000 kilograms of vegetables from being thrown away, and also helped our customers save more than 90,000 ringgit of their daily savings. With idea of this, we feel that with every purchase, they save money, they reduce waste, and they save the environment. We always save with other food. Now it's your time for sharing. Thank you, guys.